Center ice. Marlowe has it knocked away right in front of the Leafs bench. In comes Radulov from the slot. A shot!
Kiz gets an advantage. The Leafs turn the puck over on a sloppy line change. In comes Radulov. It kind of knuckles off Zaitsev and eludes Freddie Anderson. The rest you know. A demonstrative celebration for Alexander Radulov. Nickname him Gags. He's a goal a game for this club right now.
Tyler Seguin over to Klingberg. Now one touched right back to Seguin. Rink wide, Radulov in front. Score! Jamie Benn on the doorstep.
The primary guy, the initial bid by Spezza, angled over top of the net by Hyman, but they get it back again and reload. One touch pass through the seam. Radulov finds the back door. And just like Tavares at the other end, Jamie Benn, blade available. Perfect pass by Radulov to find it. All he has to do is just.
Against Haynes, he down low, tried to drop it off. Right back to him. Upstairs, Klingberg, he shot, he scores!
Starts with a face-off win by Tyler Seguin, and then they go to work. Radulov with that chug down deep, tried a centering pass, came right back to him again, and there was a wide open seam for Radulov to find John Klingberg. Tavares couldn't cut it off. They go against the grain. The Leafs, I'm sure, thinking that maybe Jamie Benn interfered with their netminder.